Welcome to XCOM 2, we're the chosen part 63. Alright, let's send the newbie squad out again. Now, I'll have them hack a codex as well while they're there, so that we can proceed with the story.
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Alright, we're ready.
Deployed.
In position for deployment.
Resistance contacts tipped us to an alien facility apparently conducting research tied to the Avatar project. We're moving in to take out the site and do whatever we can to slow their progress. Approach the designated target position and place the X4 charges. Then move to the evac point for immediate extraction. Once you're clear, we'll make sure that facility is out of commission for good. Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
The squad's concealed.
Alright, so I've given Emu the disruptor rifle instead of the shotgun, as this squad does not feature a specialist, so... Alright, off we go.
That's affirmative.
Target location. Got eyes on the hostile squad.
Rolling.
Ah, damn, I forgot the Skulljack. All right.
Roger that.
Yellow suit, Bush. Got it covered.
Setze Kletterhaken ein.
Alright, you get the second sniper up as well.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Going up!
Okay.
Heading there now.
Let's start by killing the Codex.
Target neutralized.
How do they see us? I'd like to close in. We can't hit the middle point, we're too far. Alright, fine, deal with the mech first.
Affirmative, moving out.
Good copy. Moving on target.
It's almost a waste, but what can you do?
Got him!
There could be additional hostiles out there, so let's not risk it. And let's place the mech beacon somewhere where the mech can attack it, like here. We're gonna get grenaded. Alright, I think we're gonna have to withdraw. Maybe not. If we can kill the purifier.
Okay. Bombs away!
To position.
Yeah, that's unfortunate, but we can handle it, I think. If we get up here.
Grappling.
I worry this will explode.
Affirmatif, j'y vais. Menace éliminée.
Hostiles pacified.
Okay, now let's get our injured to the back and put them out. Put the fire out.
Moving to designated coordinates. Stay put.
Affirmative, moving out. Covering. Bin unterwegs. In Deckung.
It's a miracle they didn't panic.
Bien reçu.
We need to regroup, heal up.
Moving on target location.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
To designated position. Got the goods.
Heading out. I'm all over it. Get back in there.
Overwatch!
Speed to fire shots.
Let's do this.
Reste en observation. D'accord.
Alors, let's try and destroy the turret.
That armor's tough!
And with that done, we can get back to Overwatch.
Moving to designated coordinates. Got it covered.
Affirmatif, je couvre la zone.
Ready to go.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Moving
to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Come get some.
Right, moving on. Should probably get into cover.
Okay.
Lancer's gonna kill us. Everything's gonna kill us. Let's get out of here. We're done here. There's no way we can do this. Not with that initial grenade. It simply dealt too much damage. And wasted too many resources on it. Mimic beacon included. I have no idea why those guys engaged.
On my way. Moving.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Okay. Heading to that location.
Ship it out. Let's go. Evac confirmed.
Let's go. Bereit zum Abmarsch.
Packing it in.
Commander, we failed in our mission. We'll need to review our tactics and improve going forward.
Harden your heart against those who would harm the union between humanity and the Elders. They are no longer your brothers and sisters. They rejected us all the moment they...
It is regrettable that your team was unable to eliminate the alien facility, Commander. As a result, the alien's progress towards the Avatar project will continue to grow.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Oh, great. We'll do this next time. See you then.